We knew exactly what song he was talking about. Space Cowboy.